An accident earlier today leaves one motorcyclist hospitalized. Calls came in around 5:38 Saturday evening concerning a crash at the intersection of 12th and Parade Streets. The accident involving a car and a motorcycle. While the cause of the crash is unknown, the motorcyclist was transported to the hospital and suffered unknown injuries. Police continue to investigate.